is compulsory.
That's what I said. So non-Muslim, there's no compulsion to bring someone back to Islam, non-Muslim. But someone who is a Muslim, he has already accepted Allah's law.
Yeah.
That's it. Yeah.
So if they refuse anymore, they don't want to carry on.
Yeah, like the Bible. If you don't want to carry on, you'll be killed. And remove the sight from him because he keeps speaking. I'm sure it's the Bible.
Because listen to the words here.
Yes.
And you shall stone him with stones until he dies.
Stone him.
Listen. Because he sought to entice you away from the Lord your God.
Yeah, that's the point. That's likewise, it. Islam, that's same thing. Islam, yes, it's same thing. No, no, wait.
That's not an apostate.
No, apostate. Because he said to you, same thing. Let us read again. Why you should kill him? Because he incites you to turn away from God.
Yeah, I'm agreeing with you.
Can you be a Jew and you turn away from God?
Hear me out.
Hear me out.
You should be killed.
No, me, I'll kill him. No, because the Bible should be killed.
Hear me out.
Let me finish.